So your quick release shackle can either go into your center point or your lower connection point. Once you connect your two-stage locking carabiner into your anchor point on that aircraft, all you do is, if you need a lot of room and movement, but if you get somewhere where you can snug it up, you're able to adjust it so that you are anchored in and do not have a lot of slack in your system.